Hi, everybody. John DePalma here from Capital Dancesport Championships. We've just concluded our Friday evening session, and with me here are the reigning world, United States Cabaret Champions, and I'm very proud to say, seven-time undefeated Capital Dancesport Theatrical Champion Shane and Shannon Jensen. Hi, guys.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
You have had a tremendous, tremendous year.
We've been very excited and very blessed. So
you've been very busy. You've been traveling around. You won the World Exhibition title for the second time in a row. So you're two-time undefeated there. You are seven-time undefeated here. The next big one is the United States Championships for you.
Yeah.
That's great. That is just great. And every year with a different number, we might add. So there's always a new number.
Yeah.
So tell everybody that's watching us how you do this. Everything that you do is so amazing and so death-defying. And obviously, I'm a fan. So
what we always try to, as far as picking numbers, we always try to pick something that we feel connects with our personalities and is something that the audience can enjoy as well, musically. And then with Kurt Holman, who does our choreography with us, it's a big collaboration, him and the two of us working together to really come up with something that flows and that we feel creates some interest. And then we just try and create something new with the lifts every time. You know, put her in a position and figure out how to move around in the air, whatever it's going to be.
It's kind of like a game, I guess. Yeah. What can we do from this position to that position?
Putting the pieces of the puzzle together, right?
Yeah, like Tetris.
So, you know, when we're watching you perform, you make it look so effortless and so easy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, is it effortless and easy?
You know, I think when we were kind of new to the division, it was not as effortless and easy. Our coach, Marianne Nicole, really, I think, is the one that we owe great thanks to on that department. She's really, I think, been our technician and made us smooth from thing to thing.
You understand your basic techniques and how to use them appropriately. That's what makes it smooth and effortless, I think, because then she can do her part as the lady to help lift herself up in the air, and then I can do my job underneath her.
So you're both really engaged in lifting. You're not just striking a pose and and Shane lifts you up in the air.
No.
There's
doing
a lot going on.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, I know you do PX90, don't you?
Yeah, P90X, yeah.
Oh, P90X.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Well, best of luck to you at the United States Championships. We hope that you are crowned a U.S. winner once again. Congratulations to you both.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.